guys. How's everyone doing? Hey, blank name one. How's it going? Seems like you guys can hear me okay. Hey, angry chieftain. Skycloud says, good morning, Americans. Try refreshing, Theron. Jay Crafter, thanks for the follow. Hey, Ashley Chu, welcome to the stream. We're getting started here in a minute. Just want to give everybody a second to get here. John Monroe, what's up? Turtle Boy says, hey, I'm new here. I came from MDB's channel. Welcome! Welcome, everyone. I just gotta adjust my mic here. Ugh. And hit the desk while I'm at it. Now. Blank Name says, I'm new around here. Can you teach me about what goes down on here? We just kind of hang out. It's very relaxed, very chill. And just play some Stardew Valley, which is a very relaxing game. But if anybody else has anything, any input on what the streams are like, feel free to let Blank Name know. Make sure to be very welcoming for the new people. This is my husbando. Ashley Chu says, hey Kita, have you played Sims 2 for the PSP? I have not. I don't have the Sims on anything, except I think I have a GBA game and PC. My friend had it for PS2, but neither of us really liked it. We preferred the PC version. It's just easier to control. No, don't eat it. Thank you, jeez. Theron says, pretty much just a relaxed and chilled experience. I need to pop out my chat here so I can actually see what's going on. That's better. Lordia says, after 3 years of training, I decided to quit becoming an accountant because I hate it. Well, that is a good reason to stop doing something. Especially something that's going to be your career. Because even if you made a lot of money, it wouldn't really be worth it. Interestingly, Eco Batman is in economics and finance, actually. But he's not an accountant. Well, not really. Angry Chieftain says kinky yet classy things can happen. That's true. Pikachu Song says flies his trans-dimensional airship over Kita's farm. Some of those crows look like they're gigantic ships sometimes, man. Pig! Bacon Bay, you need to give me some truffles here, man. This auto feeder is like the best thing ever, though. Well, my chickens both have 5 hearts, so that's pretty cool. I keep leaving this chicken egg in here waiting for this, like, secret event to happen, and it's, like, not happening. Blank Name says, it was your favorite holiday, National Sarcasm Day. That is the holiday of my people. Nothing going on in here. Should probably plant more cranberries. That is something I should do. Also, my tree is almost grown, my apple tree. So that's good. I haven't actually played since the last stream, so you guys didn't miss anything this time. I guess I'll sell all these. I have a decent amount of everything. I already have stirred cheese. Alright. Oh, I didn't milk the freaking cows. Wow. That's smart. Failed my cows. Richard Dang says, hello everyone. Hello, Richard Dang. What's up? We're just hanging out. Not much going on. Rainy day. I don't know. Might be too... I just tried to milk the pig. I do that every time. Whoops. Blank Name says, wait, is that one of the scarecrows from Howl's Moving Castle? I don't know. I've never seen that movie. It's like, there's some weird secrets. And two of them are like up here. These weird secret, I don't really know if they're scarecrows or if they act like scarecrows, but I put them there. Because they kind of look like it. Oh, the rare crow with the coat? Oh, this one. Yeah, I don't know. I just got him, actually. What do I want to do? I kind of want to go to the mine, but... I don't know if I have enough time. I have a bunch of money. When did I get all that money? I don't remember. Wish I had that much money in real life, man. That would be nice, but I don't. Not even close. Angry Chieftain says you milk out bacon shake. That sounds horrible. Alright, we're gonna go to the mine. Angry Chieftain said, how did you get that Squidward-looking scarecrow? I think I bought it. Did I buy it from the... It happened last stream. I think I bought it from the caravan lady? Is that what happened? I don't know if anybody else remembers. Or maybe I bought it at the festival? There's a lot of cool stuff coming out of E3. I'm really excited. My wallet is not. But I am. I really like food, says, why hello, I may or may not have dropped everything to watch this stream. No pressure. Hold on, let me just get my coconuts. I guess I'll go see what she's selling really quick, but then we need to get into the mine, because I still haven't gotten to level 25, I think? So what we need to... Yeah. Lime Green Penguin says Breath of the Wild, though. Yes. Looks really cool. I guess I'll buy some more beet seeds. They're really cheap. And a starfruit seed. I really want to know how to get in the back room there. Past that bouncer guy. Original Ever says, did you see the Batman VR for Sony? Actually, I haven't been asked that 1,000 times, surprisingly. I saw parts, like, I haven't watched any of E3 yet, I just haven't had time. Like, I want to go back and kind of watch, some of the presentations. But I saw a little bit of it. I don't know, like, it's cool, but I don't know if I would personally like that. I don't know if I would like VR very much. Like, it's a really cool concept, but I feel like I don't want to wear something on my face to experience it. I don't know. Maybe that's just, like, the old gamer in me resisting change. I am very excited about Telltale's Batman game, though. Does anybody know if that has a release date? I know the first episode is coming out in, like, July. So, I would have thought they would have had a release date by now, considering that it's June. Oh god. Get out of here. Is it gonna be one of those times where I can't find the ladder and it's the first freaking... Thank you. Get out of here, slime. So basically what we're trying to do is get to level 25 because it's part of a quest. But the problem is, this mine doesn't have an elevator. So you're kind of SOL on that front. Ah! And you can't kill the mummies, they come back. That's also kind of annoying. I don't know how you're supposed to do it. Like, there doesn't seem like there's enough time. Like, I even have the most powerful sword in the game. But still. I'm gonna try to, like, go up here and get away from them. The ladder could be up here, that would be really nice. Cracky Knuckle says, the game industry is rushing this VR stuff. Yeah, I mean, it seems like it's really fast, like all this stuff is coming out, but it's like, do we really know how good the tech is? I mean, that could just be me being a pessimist, but I don't know. I don't know if I would like that kind of, that style of gaming. I'm not sure. Green Penguin says, we use VR for vision research and it's not near, clean, and intuitive enough, as well as safe enough for gaming. Yeah, that too. Like, I imagine that would take a lot of toll on your vision, and it would probably give me headaches. I get headaches really easily from, like, motion sickness in the car and stuff, so I feel like if I would be doing that and, like, kind of turn my head or something, I feel like I would get really sick. Hey! Get away from me, you freak. Creep. Oh man, we are not getting to level 25 today. No way. We're on level 4 and it's 5:30 already. Well, the ladder's down there. Oh man, I thought I could hit him. Ah! Oh, seriously? Jeez. They're like in the way. Moped Dude says, "Hey, Kita, I caught your stream. I sent you the Harvest Moon link on Facebook, and I saw the reaction GIF you made on Twitter." Oh, that was you. Thank you. I didn't see that the trailer came out, but oh my god. I was really hoping that Harvest Moon was gonna pick back up, you know, because Lost Valley did so poorly and Story of Seasons did so well. So I thought, well, you know, Natsume is probably gonna really, you know, try to better it, and then I watched that trailer and I have so many questions. I don't know if any of you guys saw it, but yeah, I wasn't really a fan of it. I mean, it didn't help that the narration was not pleasing to the ear, we will say. Ah, you can kill mummies with the bombs. Yeah, I forgot to bring them. I always do, because I never use them. I probably have a million of them, though, so I mean, that's good. Get out of my life. I'm stuck. Richard Deng says, Breath of Wild does look great, but I wonder how it looks on the NX. True. I don't know. Original Avarice says, I miss the arcades. They're so sad in Lily now. Yeah, and there's not much, like, there's not many of them around. We only have, like, one in the mall. And that's about it. And it's not very good. I mean, not that I've been there for a while, but still. Ah! Every time. Lime Green Penguin says, yeah, a lot of our participants get nauseous and stuff, though it's mild, but like when you're in a VR headset, you lose all concept of where you are in the room. You run into all sorts of shit, just sounds like a lawsuit. And the ones where you're just sitting at your computer seem unnecessary. Yeah, that definitely is a lawsuit waiting to happen. Kind of like before they had the wrist straps for the Wiimotes and people were throwing their Wiimotes through the TV. Like, it just sounds like somebody's gonna run into his TV and break his face or something. Oh, shoot. Come on, guys. I don't wanna fight you. Alright, I'm out. This did not go well. Dang it. It happens. I guess I can't. There's no cactus for me? Wait, here's one. I'll grab some cactus. Ashley Chu says, is there a release date for Story of Seasons 2? Not in the US. It's coming out in Japan, I think the 23rd of this month. I would imagine the next one will probably take about a year or maybe 9 months, because that's usually kind of how it goes. So I would imagine the next one will be out, I don't know, sometime between May and June, or March and June, I mean, of 2017, probably. I mean, obviously, you never really know, but that would be my guess. Ego Batman says, I heard the Harvest Moon trailer in the background and thought it was a commercial for a little kid's toy. It kind of sounds like a Barbie commercial, actually. It was very weird. Like, it was not something that I expected from Harvest Moon. Cracky Knuckle says, I think it's too early for VR, to be honest. I believe VR could be in gaming, but not right now. It's still too early. It's very early, I think, too. I don't think we're quite there yet. But what do I know? I didn't remember I put on crap. It's a problem. No, I don't want to open that one. So many void essences. Nobody needs that many void essences. They really don't. SkyCloud says, Twitch played up and I missed all the mining. You didn't miss much. I didn't get very far. I did not do very well. I probably should have checked to see how lucky I was today, because it was probably like, you have no luck today, you suck. The spirits don't like me. At least they don't seem to. Just planting my beets. Grab this stuff. Duck mayonnaise just sounds awful. Grab this stuff. To the shipping box. Alright. What an unproductive day. Squishy Pixel says, my brother broke a mirror with a Wii remote. Nice. Atheron says, Kita, next time you go to the mine, try to bring a warp home totem. That can let you mine just a bit longer and not worry about making home in time. Oh. Hey, Umbreon's RS. How's life? Or Ash, if you prefer to be called that. Oh. Well, I can make that. Kind of annoying that it takes hardwood, though. Probably a good idea. That would probably save me from having to pay. No, it wouldn't, because I would still have to pay for the bus ticket there. Hello. He watered the crops. Thanks. There we go. Get some action. All right. Some cranberries in there. I actually need to make some more cranberry seeds. What? A crow took my cranberry seed, but I have a freaking scarecrow right here. That's BS. How are the crows taking my crap when I have scarecrows everywhere? I call shenanigans. Not fair. Lordia says, at least you don't live in the EU, where for some reason any game on a Nintendo platform is released about 25,000 years after the US. That is true. SkyCloud says, the spirits are salty as fuck. They are, though. They really don't like me. I mean, I can see why, but still. All Fandom Scholar says, hi everyone, am I late? Not really. Didn't miss too much. We're just hanging out, talking about E3. Talking about what games we're excited for. I'm trying not to be, like, super negative, but man, like, Harvest Moon, that did not look good at all. Like, I really don't have any interest in playing that. The new Story of Seasons? Heck yes, but not that one. I'm also not impressed with the new Mario Party. Granted, I was never a huge fan of Mario Party for, like, the DS or 3DS, but why does everybody have to go at once? What they should do is, like, make one similar to Mario Party 2, where they had, like, costumes and stuff. That was so cool. I think Mario Party 2 is the best, in my humble opinion. Salt for the spirits. They have it, man. Well, Phantom's Caller says, I've been having problems with my Wi-Fi because apparently my neighbors are stealing our Wi-Fi. Oh, geez. Can you put a password on it so that they can't do that? You should make the password, I hate my neighbors. Alright, I think I got everyone in here. Original Avarice says, is your chat scrolled up or something? It seems to be more of a delay than usual. That's not on my end. I'm not sure what that's about. Oh, I don't have the milker. Dang it. Steven Jr. My pig was, like, ready, man. He just, like, ran outside. I don't know. Maybe I'll get another pig. They're kind of expensive, but I have money right now. What else do I need to buy? I have the... Oh, a sheep. Right. That's what I need. I don't have a sheep. We should get a sheep. Okay. So all that's done. I got to... get some more cranberry seeds. John Monroe says, which one of the new Pokemon starters is your favorite? I like Litten. I am a sucker for- ooh! Mustard fruit! I am a sucker for the fire starters. I always have been. Like, I like the other ones. Don't get me wrong. I like, you know, the grass and water types, too. But I kind of gravitate towards the fire starters, and I love the idea of the fire kitten. I think that's really cool. So that's the one that I am leaning towards. And I'm also looking to get Pokemon Sun over Pokemon Moon because I love the idea of the lion legendary. It looks really awesome. No pail. I think I have enough corn. I can really get rid of this corn. Yeah. Always keep the cranberries though. Well, those anyway. These I can sell. There's no point in making jam or wine out of like starred fruit. Because it doesn't come out with a star on it, so you might as well just put the regular ones in there and then sell the starred ones. For anybody who was wondering why I didn't keep those. What do we have? Well, I guess I'll plant that. An extra beet seed. Yeah, we'll plant that there. Gotta plant another star fruit. In the greenhouse, and then we're gonna plant some more cranberry seeds in the greenhouse. Make some more muns. Alright. Why can't I plant anything here? Oh, there's something planted there. I just couldn't see it. Okay, then. I will keep those seeds then. Put starfruit there. Somebody wanted a starfruit. They asked me for it like 10 years ago and I forgot about it. Cracky Knuckles says the owl is my choice. That I like the owl a lot too. He's very cute. I know that a lot of people are like, oh, what's his face? Isn't getting love. The seal thing. But I just, he just looks so derpy. I don't know. Not impressed. Not impressed by him. Okay. So it's Kent. I have to bring him the starfruit. Alright, we can do that. I think everything else is taken care of. We need to find something that grows quickly so I can refill all of these areas that are open. So we're gonna do that. But first, we'll go try to buy a sheep. Lordius says, I can't wait to play Pokemon 5 days after you. Salt, salt, salt. Let's just hope I have enough money at that point to buy it. Richard Dang says, I'm looking forward to the Legend of Zelda game and Pokemon Sun and Moon. Me too, but I'm also looking forward to Kingdom Hearts 2.8. Very excited for it. I love that there's going to be a new story. Like, I'm just so excited. Like, it made me really want to go back and play all the other Kingdom Hearts games. So I'm probably going to be doing that. Are you closed? Why are you closed? Why are you always freaking closed? When are you open? That's the question. Fine. Fine. I'm going into town then. You can be a butthole. Ego Batman says, I'm getting Moon because bats. Oh, you decided that you're getting that now? I didn't know you were getting one of them. He always gets the opposite version of me, so that we have both. Where does Kent- oh yeah, Kent lives in there. Well, he's gonna have to wait a second. Yo, what up, Mayor? Mayor Creep? No, I don't have time to do that crap for you, Clint. Does it look like I have time for you, Clint? I don't. Do more eggplants, I guess. Oh, bok choy doesn't take long at all. Get some of those. I think that's going to do it, actually. Umbreon's RS says, Rowlet for the win. I love Rowlet's design as well. It's very cool. I love the I really liked Pyroar and Litleo. I was so excited when they made, you know, the lion Pokemon. That was so cool. And Litleo, I think, is gonna end up being like maybe a tiger, like a fire tiger. Kind of looks like it, hopefully. So I'm excited for Litten. Lordia says, I'm getting Moon because I'm edgy as fuck. I originally, when they first announced the names, I was like, okay, well, I'm gonna get Moon. And then once they announced the legendaries, I was like, nope, I am jumping ship. Not that I don't like the Moon legendary. I do, it's a really cool design, but I love the lion. He's awesome. Did you guys see the new 3DSs that they... the special edition ones? There's a Pikachu one that I'm like, whatever, but there's one with the legendaries on it for Sun and Moon, and it's black and it looks amazing, but I think it's only in Japan, at least for right now. I don't know if they'll bring them anywhere else, which is a huge shame, because come on. All right, give me a second. I need to take off my hoodie because I'm dying. K306 is what I missed. You just missed me take off my hoodie because it's hot as crap in here. Hey, Gamalad, what's up? Pikachu Song says, I might eventually get all three starters. Yeah, I don't know. I used to replay the games when I was a kid and try different starters. But now, because I put so many hours into it, and like with X and Oris, I got the shiny charm, so I obviously don't want to start over. So. Alright, I gotta say it just because Squishy Pixel says my favorite Pokemon is Dildo. Isn't that everyone's favorite Pokemon, though? Umbreon's RS says, I hope there's an option to turn off the extra help, though. I don't know how I feel about it telling you what move to use and such. It's kind of weird. Like, I don't know. I feel like back in my day, I feel like games hold your hand so much now. And it's becoming annoying. And then it's harder for the younger generations to figure shit out on their own. You know what I mean? Because they're not used to just being, like, thrown into the middle of the game and having no idea what to do. So, I don't know. Tutorials feel like they're getting a little bit ridiculous. I don't think I ever milked the cows. Dang it. Ooh, fairy rose honey. That's cool. I don't think I have any of that. Lordia says, back in my day, Lance's Dragonite would spam barrier because you were weak to psychic. Fucking Lance, man. Alright, don't milk the pig this time. Steven Jr., you're a disappointment. Very disappointed in you, Steven Jr. Gamelad says, what sucks is the hand-holding is back in Ace Attorney 6 and slightly worse. Is it? Like, in what way? Alright, I need plant stuff. I need to plant stuff. Because that's basically what this game is. Eggplants. So we got some stuff planted. Oh, I guess I need to water this. Fine. Oh, I got some batteries. Lots of batteries. Remember when I couldn't get any batteries ever and now I have 5,000 batteries? That happened. FK306 says, especially Story of Seasons tutorials. That tutorial is awful, and everyone knows it. Where'd I put my batteries? Oh, there they are. Alright. I'll just sell all this. Except the honey, I need to keep that. Because I don't have that kind of honey. Seems early, but I think I pretty much did everything for today. Since Marnie was just not in her shop. Skycloud says, the Story of Seasons tutorial made me feel like chewing my leg out of a bear trap. Yeah, like, can't they just let you skip it? Richard Deng says, you won't have to worry about them holding your hand in Legend of Zelda. It seems like eventually you get told where to go, but you don't need to go there. Interesting. So, Gamma Lad, is Ace Attorney 6, like, just easier in general? Is there... What's going on out there? There's, like, no sound. Oh, okay. Thank you for watering the crops. What? Notice, does anybody have one of them battery packs? My TV remote died and it's a real hassle getting off the couch to change the station. What an awesome person. Luckily for you, I have a million batteries. I'm a battery factory. There's like random cranberries that didn't grow with all the other cranberries. They just have to be unique, I guess. Everybody's talking about Monster Hunter. I've never played Monster Hunter. If you could give me a rabbit's foot, that would be great. Professor Utonium. Blank name says, Pam, you lazy bitch. I like how not everyone in the town is a good person, though. I always try to milk the pig. It's like, well, if you're standing still, you're getting milked. That's just how it goes on my farm. Steven Jr., why are you not giving milk? Why do I keep you around? Lazy animals. FK36 says, have you gone to the left of the bus stop into the tunnel? I think I had to get, like, something that Linus dropped there. Is there something else there that I'm missing? I don't want to miss out. Grapes. I always forget to water the grapes. Whoops. Lordia says, that pig must feel so violated. He probably does, but it's... I mean, he stood still too long. Everybody's judging. I really like food. Richard Dang says, I wish they would bring back the old Paper Mario game instead of this new one. What? I didn't get a chance to see anything about the new Paper Mario. If anybody wants to fill me in, that would be awesome. I watched Eco Batman play Thousand Year Door, and he also played the Wii one. I think that's... I don't remember if it was Super Paper Mario. I don't remember what it was called. But the GameCube one and the Wii one, I watched him play, which was really fun. I know that a lot of people didn't like Sticker Star. I was kind of hoping that this one would be good, or people would be excited about it. They overdid the 3D? Really? Fantasy Life 2 is a mobile game? Are you serious? That's BS. Why would they do that? Gamalad says, pigs are for pork chops, not milk. Don't judge me. 400. That's not bad. Alright, we need to freaking find Kent, wherever the frick Kent is, and give him the star fruit. Gamlad says, it's basically Sticker Star HD. Again, why would they do that? Sticker Star, like, everybody hated Sticker Star. So, why would they... And like, with Mario Party, it's like they get rid of one stupid gimmick, which is the car, and then they throw in another stupid gimmick. Oh, Kent! Have this.
Hey, shh. Don't let Jody see. This looks so juicy. She'll love it. Thank you so much.
Creeping me out, man. 500 gold, though. Alright. Oh yeah, Mayor Lewis needs truffle oil because he's creepy. Well, I don't have that. However, the caravan lady is there today, so we're gonna go see what she has. Check and see if Marnie's actually at her freaking job, lazy. And then we're gonna go buy another iridium sprinkler and probably the star fruit. Or stamina fruit, not star fruit, stamina, whatever that's called. We're gonna do that, so. Grab some cheese on the way and some mayonnaise. Blank name says, oh God, Kent! Gamelot says highest selling game in the series and got a 7.5 average for Sticker Star, but everybody hated it. Super K Brown says, Keto, I'm watching you on vacation. Oh, I hope you're having a good vacation. I need a vacation. Moped Dude says, do you want a nutty cat? He's good at catching flies and wasps. I am severely allergic to cats, actually, which is pretty bad because we have four of them. No, oh gosh, now I feel like a jerk. We actually have three of them. Our one cat actually died, I don't know, gosh, a few months ago. I've had her since I was like 7, though, so it's like just ingrained in my head that she's still here. And she always hid, so nobody saw her anyway. But... anyway, we have three cats, and I'm allergic to all of them, and all the time. It's a problem. Thankfully, our dogs don't shed. Super K Brown says, Story of Seasons is on sale, only $20. Totally gonna pick it up. Oh, you guys should definitely pick it up, because it hasn't really dropped in value. Like, even at GameStop used, it's still $35. So if anybody's interested in Story of Seasons, I'd buy it now. Okay, so why is the suggested name for the sheep No? Can anyone explain? Does the game not want me to buy a sheep? Hey, Unbreakable Emmy. How's it going? Pokey says, sorry I missed the last two streams. I was staying with my sister for 2 weeks when my mom and stepdad were in Maine. You guys never have to apologize for missing the stream. You really don't. Camelad says, no, do not name me. I will name me. It listens to Megan Trainor. No name the sheep. Reluctant the sheep. Unbreakable Emmy says, name the sheep Mareep. Squishy Pixel says, you should name the sheep Cloud. What about Sheep McCloud? Lordia says, sorry for missing all your streams prior to last week. I didn't know you existed. How dare you? I take personal offense. Super K Brown says, she's my sister and watching across the room from me. Yeah, I was looking for a thumbnail when I was going through my other Stardew stream, And I saw that in the chat. I was like, oh my gosh, I didn't realize that they were, that you guys were brother and sister. Mana sheep? Indecisive the sheep? Name it Nicki Minaj? Ego Batman says P-Ram, which is really funny. For anybody who's watching Lucagen's Heart Gold Let's Play. I'm just gonna name it no sheep. It'd be very confusing. Great, I'll send little no sheep to her new home right now. Unbreakable Emmy says, ew, Super K Brown 95. Glad to see that you guys have a loving sibling relationship. Bemily? Moped Dude says, sorry to hear that. He's tall, though. I just got him a 60-centimeter high scratching post, and he can reach the top without standing on his back legs too much. Oh, geez. We have an enormous cat as well. He's just enormous. He's like a small lion. Lordia says, I would have called it goat because giving it animals an identity crisis is funny. Well, I feel like it's already trying to defy me. You know what I mean? So I'm going to show it who's boss. Alright, we're in the gross sewer now. Hey man, I'm gonna buy this star drop. It was a lot of money, but it was worth it. The new Rhythm Heaven demo is out. That's cool. You found a star drop. It's strange, but the taste reminds you of YouTube. Your maximum energy level has increased. Good to know. Alright, Wicked statue recipe. Yeah, I'll get an iridium sprinkler while I'm here, because that'll be useful. Of course, it won't really be useful until, like, spring, but... because if I remember correctly, the only thing that could grow during winter was, like, winter mixed seeds or something. Alright, let's check and see what's going on with the community center. I don't think I have too much left. Yeah, this is it. So, we still need the truffle, 3 apples, and the rabbit's foot. Well, you know, my animals are not being cooperative. They're just not. Willie, I don't have time for your crap, okay? Jeez. Cracky Knuckle says that YouTube must be very good tasting. Yeah, everything tastes like YouTube. What do you mean you don't know what YouTube tastes like, Gamma Lad? How do you not know what YouTube tastes like? You taste YouTube all the time. Umbreon's RS says, like lost hopes and dreams. True. Like failure is probably just as accurate. It tastes like when you try to be successful and then you fail. That's what YouTube tastes like. Lordia says, YouTube. You're missing out by not trying to taste YouTube, I'm just saying. I guess I'll just sell the starfruit. Oh. Check this out. My whatever this is made another diamond. Well, that's nice. I have a lot of them. I guess I could check on my fruit bats. Useless fruit bats. They never give me anything. Oh my gosh, they gave me an apple. Holy crap. That is, like, the first time they've ever given me an apple. They usually don't give me anything. Lordia says, Not sure what YouTube would taste like, but Twitch probably tastes like salt, and I am a fan of salty food. Twitch probably does taste like salt. Let's be honest. Oh man, I'm out of room. I guess I can make... I feel like I'm supposed to do something with this sweet gem berry, but I don't remember what. That could be a problem. Can I make coconut jam? Wow. Alright. We'll see what happens there. Not sure what's gonna come out of there. Although I did make cactus wine, so I feel like it's possible. Richard Dang says, YouTube tastes like salty s'mores. Unbreakable Emmy says, did you give a fruit to the statue yet? It's the fruit from the rare seed. Oh, the ancient... No, the gem berry. Is that... That's what it is, right? The statue in the, I forget what it's called, but it's, like, back in the woods. I'll do that right now, because I haven't done that yet. Squishy Pixel says, here lies YouTube's hopes and dreams. What a baby. Oh, beautiful. Blank Name says, if you were to say people as your favorite thing, well, there are cannibals. So. Oh yeah, this person. I forgot about her. We were gonna talk to her. Super meal. Huh. Slime, tulip. Ew, algae soup. What the crap? Gross. Cherry sapling. I don't know if that's a good price, though. I already had that rare crow. I don't know if that's a good price. Is it normally 5,000? I feel like that's not a good price. Hey, Gamalad is now following. Thank you for the follow. Gamalad says, "Welp, I'm off. I'll be sure to visit your streams more often." Thank you. I like that emote. We have fun. We just hang out. But I think we have a good time. Alright, have this. What the crap? Oh! Jeez. You guys just wanted me to taste YouTube again, didn't you? That's what that was. Fabian? I think that's what it was. It's kind of hard to read on my screen. Just followed. Thank you so much. And Blank Name is also now following. Thank you, guys. Appreciate that. We're just tasting YouTube again. Moped Dude says, I think they should add you as a wife to the next Story of Seasons, since you must be the only YouTuber to have ever put over 9,000 hours into that game. Dude. I would, like, freak out. If I were in a Harvest Moon game. That would be amazing. Or I guess Story of Seasons now, I should say. Lordia says, gonna revert to my standard position of being pretty much laid down in my chair, so probably won't type much anymore. Hey, if I have to sit up, you all have to sit up. I really like food, says Kita has a crystal gem. It'll always save the day. And if you think it can't, it'll just throw man parts at you. Well, that was a turn of events. The stamina bar is so big now. Umbreon's RS is drooling for the stamina bar. I know, right? This'll be great for mining and stuff. No, my chat thing went away. Oh, I gotta find it. Okay, there it is. OK306 says, so I'm gonna keep running ads on my phone for you, Kita. Thank you. That actually reminds me There is an app called Tad that you can download onto your phone, and it's free, and you can support creators by watching ads on their behalf, and you can earn creators money. So it's kind of like just a free way of supporting YouTubers that you like without actually having to, like, give us money. So I have the link. I can actually post the link right now in the chat. So if anybody's interested in doing that, that's awesome. You do not have to. Like, it is 100% optional. I don't want to make anybody ever feel uncomfortable or like they have to do anything like that. But yeah, basically you just watch ads and advertisers will pay us for that. So it's an option. It's there. I'm just putting it out there. People have asked me about, like, donations and stuff. Like, every YouTuber has them, so I know I shouldn't feel weird about it, but I kind of do. I don't know. I feel weird being like, hey guys, you should pay me so that I can say stupid shit that occasionally makes you laugh. But I don't know. I'm thinking about it. I really like food, said I just carried my fat ass laptop into the kitchen, and my father just gave me the most confused look. I just pictured you, like, taking an entire PC, since you said fat ass laptop, like an entire PC tower and the monitor, and just carried it in and plunked it onto the kitchen table. SkyCloud says, I'm so sad about how god-awful Harvest Moon looks now. Me too. Me too. Oh goodness. FK306 says, every 10 points is one penny. Yep, it is. And there are different, like, the ads give you different points or TAD points or whatever you want to call them. Like, I think it's dependent on, like, how long they are and stuff. But, yeah, it was cool. Madry Bread actually suggested it because he said that his fans really like doing that for him and it's really helped him out, so he suggested it to me. So I said, hey, you know, I'll sign up, and if people want to do it, great. If not, that's fine too. Not a big deal. You're hiding. I see you, Rocco. I really wish this egg thing would happen. I'm very sad. I want it to happen. John Monroe says, just saw the new Harvest Moon trailer. What the fuck was that voiceover? I know. Blank Name says, so at the beginning when I said I was new here, it was an Undertale reference. I've watched up to episode 17 of your Stardew Valley series. Well, I commend you for that, because that the Stardew series is quite long now. Oh, there's my sheep! I forgot about it. No, sheep. Also, Bacon Bit, did Bacon Bit just get really fat? Bacon Bit seems like enormous now. Is that just me? What do you guys think? I think Bacon Bit needs to go on a diet. Like, look at his rolls. Holy crap, Bacon Bit. You're like Bacon Chunk now. Good grief. I don't know what's happening to Bacon Bit. Baby. No, sheep. SkyCloud says, it shouldn't even be considered Harvest Moon. I'm really sad to be like that, but it's like, come on, guys. Especially after Story of Seasons did so well, you would think that they would want to try to emulate that. You know? Blank Name says, that pig has eaten one of the chickens. Oh man, he must have been crazy then, because he would have had to have gotten into their pen. Which would be kind of horrifying. Glad to see that Original Avarice, Atheron, and Pikachu Song were having a nice chat about Monster Hunter. I didn't really have anything to contribute because I've never played it, so I didn't want to be like, yeah, it's cool, and make myself sound like a moron. So... but I'm glad you guys could chat and bond over a game that you guys all seem to like. I really like food, says. I may or may not have been binging your Stardew streams for the past few days. Don't judge my non-existent life. Dude, I'm not gonna judge it, man. Give me the views! Give me the views and the likes. And the shares. All that good stuff. All very helpful. Sharing is actually extremely helpful for channel growth. And, like, just YouTube in general. Like, YouTube takes into account how many times the video is shared. And that plays into some stats stuff. So, if that's the only way that you would like to support the channel, if you want to support it at all, which, I mean, you guys just being here, having fun in the stream, watching the videos, that is more than enough for me. But if there's anything extra you ever wanted to do, sharing the videos on social media is super helpful. Or, you know, forcing your family, your neighbors, the mailman to watch the videos is also helpful. Just putting it out there. Lordia says, I think TAD is limited to about 1,000 points a day, but I'm not 100% sure. Oh, okay. Yeah, Madrai said there wasn't really, like, nobody really knew for sure. I'm gonna buy some shears, because I forgot that. And I guess I'll buy the heater. I'll buy two. That way, we'll be ready for winter, because it's almost winter again, guys. So, maybe I'll be able to get further in the mine in the winter, because I won't have as much going on planting-wise. So, FK306 says, sorry, I don't share them because my family will judge me. That's totally okay, and I totally understand that. FK306 says, so I'll just rely on likes and tads to support you. That is more than enough. Like, just watching the videos, enjoying the videos, it's more than enough for me. I guess I can just put that there. I don't know if it matters where you put it. I'm just putting it there. Blank Name says, winter is coming. It is coming. Very quickly, actually. Guys, look! Look, good job, man. Good job, pig. Bacon bit, you're awesome. Why does it keep saying Chick-fil-A? I'm not talking to Chick-fil-A. Thank you. Bacon bit got me a truffle. It's amazing. He just, like, he must have gone Super Saiyan and then just decided to give me a truffle. Well, that was nice of him. I don't know if I can shear. Can I shear you yet? No sheep is too young to be sheared. No sheep is too young to be sheared. I really like food said. If I made my family watch your video, I don't think I could watch your videos anymore. That's probably true. I will force my friend to watch you, though. All right, well, don't lose any friendships over it. I mean, it's not worth it. Do I need something to make truffle oil? I don't know, because I want to make truffle oil for the mayor, but I don't know how to make it. Keg. Furnace. Oh, there we go. 50 slime, 20 hardwood, and 1 gold bar. Jeez. Why are you taking all the hardwood, man? Do you know how important hardwood is? Very important. It's very important. For a lot of reasons. I don't have any... I thought I had some gold bars, but I guess not. Fine. I'll go make some if you're gonna be like that. Put these in here. They're not really important. 50 slimes. I think I can do that. Alright. So, we'll make the oil thing as soon as the gold bars are done. But in the meantime, we can head over to the community center and finish off that bundle. Lime Green Penguin says, yay, bacon bit. Now let's hope for the rabbit's foot. Weird that the pig gave me the truffle so quickly, because I've had Professor Utonium for a little while, and he has more hearts. I thought it was going to take me longer to get the truffle. Umbreon's RS says, what systems is Stardew Valley going to? PS4, I think. Is it going to Xbox? I think so. I'm not sure if it's going to 3DS, though. Squishy Pixel says, I'm always afraid of getting made fun of when sharing channels. No offense. Oh, that's okay. If it makes you uncomfortable, don't do it, man. I get it. It's always awkward when you share something with a friend that you really like or you think is funny or whatever it is, and they're just like, this is the stupidest thing I've ever seen. And you're like, okay, well, I'll just go crawl in my hole and die. Pink cake? Wow. That was worth it. Alright, so we need 3 apples and a rabbit's foot, and we are good to go. I am not going to carry this cake on my head. Blank name says, I think to get a rabbit's foot, you have to kill it. True. Lime Green Penguin says, going to my doctor's appointment to check on my concussion I got from passing out yesterday. Be back soon. Jeez. Please come back so we know that you're alive. I really like food says, I may or may not be balancing my laptop on my arm, typing this, and cooking. My multitasking Asian mother must be proud. according to Cracking Knuckle, Stardew Valley is coming to the Wii U, Xbox One, and PS4. They may try 3DS as well. Okay, but it's not, like, confirmed yet. Umbreon Zara says, none of my family who are internet literate would understand you the way I do. I'm sure they wouldn't. It's okay. Alright, we gotta put this cake in the fridge. Elliot, you want some cake? I have cake. Well, you're not getting it because it restores a lot of energy and health, and I'm taking it with me to the mine. Sorry, love you. Mwah. Craig Knuckle says, they may try 3DS if the first 3 ports show promise. Okay. Well, that's cool. I feel like it would work really well on the 3DS. I really like portable, like, Harvest Moon-type games. So, can you hurry up so that I can make this oil for Mayor Pervert? FK36 says, pity I don't have any of those, but I hope they do make it for the 3DS. I really like food says, welp, now I'm on the floor because I almost dropped the same laptop. Atheron says, I've noticed that truffles come every other day or 2 days. At least for me it does. Rabbit feet I get every so often when the fortune teller says there's good luck. Well, that's kind of creepy. I mean, it makes sense, but it's still kind of creepy. FK306 says, wait, so you have a concussion and you're watching this video. It probably makes more sense to people who have concussions. Let's be real. Did I water this? Probably. I probably did. Man, what do you guys do once the community center is, like, done? I mean, I guess we'll have to focus on mining. Blank Name says, can you hook other possible love interests together? I don't know what you mean. Cracky Knuckles says, if you can get a large amount of pigs, the truffles will get you a lot of gold. Oh, really? Cool. I didn't know that. Moped Dude says, do you play Minecraft on PS4? I've never played Minecraft, ever. So I don't play it on PS4 or anything, because it was just something I never got into. I'm really bad at building things. Like, if you watch Happy Home Designer, you'll know that I'm not very good at designing things. People really want me to play Sims, and I'm like, you guys, like, you don't understand how shitty my houses would be if I played Sims. Although so many people have requested it that it's kind of like, I might do one of those challenges. I don't know if you guys have ever seen them, but, like, there's a ton of different Sims challenges, like the Legacy Challenge, there's like a Disney Princess Challenge, and they all have like different speculations. Like there was a Runaway Teen Challenge, like some of the stuff was like you couldn't, your character had to be a teen, they had to like live off the land, they couldn't really have a house, and like they couldn't talk to adults, and like all this stuff. So I think doing something like that would make it interesting. I don't know. But a lot of people have requested it, or they've asked me, like, hey, do you play The Sims? It's like, I do. Or I used to play it a lot more than I do now, but it seems like something people are interested in. FK306 says, it won't let me go past 990, so I can't give you the full 1,000 points. How dare you? How could you do this? How could you not round out 1,000 points? I really like food says, can you save my heavy, dirty soul? No. I can't. Lime Green Penguin says, it's just a mild concussion. I'll be driving to the appointment. Oh my god. I'm okay, though. They just want to take a couple x-rays. I pass out a lot, and this is just the first concussion I've gotten. Oh my gosh. What is wrong with you? Why are you passing out? That's not normal. Also, yes, be careful. We are all worried about you. We want you to come home safely. I guess I'll just put this here. Alright, so that's going. So we got that, so that's cool. I'll just throw the mixed seeds down here, I guess. Oh goodness. Ego Batman says, you are talented. I can't get electronics within arm's reach of the stove. Blank Nim says, that horse is epic. Oh, the horse is totally worth it. It comes with the stable, too. Like, you don't have to buy the horse. So, if you save up enough money, definitely get the horse. It's worth it. I just forget to use it half the time. Which is a problem. Squishy Pixel says, matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match, find me a find, catch me a catch. I've never heard that. Cracky Knuckle says, truffle oil is super bank, so be sure to sell it when you can after the turn-in. Ooh, okay. I might actually get another pig then. I'll see what day it is. Sunday. Okay. Well, I gotta go to the caravan first. Oh yeah, Queen of Sauce. Yes, teach me something. Crab cakes. I might be able to make that. I have some crab in my chest. All right. When is luck ever on my side? You are against me. Just a little morning makeout sesh. Alright. Blank Name said, so at the beginning of the stream, I clarified that I'm 13 and know a few slang words of this decade. Would anyone like to learn some? Oh, please, go for it. I would be very interested. I think we all would be. We're all old here. Lordia says, people actually build their houses in Sims? I normally just buy pre-built ones. Yeah, that's probably easier. People do it. I know, it's weird. I used to like doing it as a kid, but like now I'm like, oh man, that's number one, that's work. But also, I suck at it. So that's, you know, a problem. Pokey says, it would be interesting to see the Runaway Teen one. I kind of want to do the Black Widow one. I think that would be really fun to do. It's like basically your character has to marry a bunch of guys and kill them. That's basically the gist of it. Guys, look, my tree! No, don't eat it. I will kill you if you eat it. Yay! I hope it gives me another apple before the end of the season, because then I'll be able to finish off that bundle in the thing. Holy crap, look at all these ancient fruit, man. That was a lot. Cranberries are still a little better, though. Slightly. I I really like food, said my father just walked in on me on the kitchen floor as he was talking to my grandparents, basically staring at my laptop, eating cookie dough ice cream, and how dare you not save my heavy, dirty soul. I don't have that power, man. I'm just a person on the internet. That's pretty much my tagline. I just exist on the internet. Skycloud says, when will you be streaming until? Yep, I usually stream for 3 hours. Like, roughly, not... I mean, it kind of depends on, like, where I am in the day. Sometimes I go longer, like, to finish out the day or something. But yeah, usually until about 10, Eastern time. Blank name says, dank means awesome. Oh boy. Blank name says, anyone with OCD is flipping out because of you. Why? What'd I do? FK36 says, anyway, I just sent you the 990, but I have no clue if I made it, if it made it through, so let me know later on Twitter. Okay, I'm not 100% sure how to check that. I don't know if I actually even can see that or not. I don't know if they don't, like, because you have a cap, like, you can only, withdraw money once you make up to, like, $10, I think. So I don't know if it'll show it to me right away. Because I don't think I can see how much you guys do. I don't think I have that power. It's Robin's birthday? Well, sucks for her. I don't have time for her crap. FK36 says, I tried to build Kita house and failed. It's okay. Alright, so we're gonna finish off this quest. Mayor Lewis wants truffle oil. He won't explain what it's for. Maybe it's none of your business. Alright, so I think we know what the truffle oil is for.
It's high quality, very slick. Great, thank you.
Oh, you're such a creep, man. You're a dirty old man. Dirty old man. Blank name says derp is a verb and an adjective. I used derp earlier when I was talking about that one Pokemon. Etherin says, Kita, the trees give a fruit per day and each year they go up in star rank. Thank you. That is great news. We'll be able to finish off that bundle then. Kent. Moped Dude says, when I first heard your streams, I thought you were British like me because it's hard to spot your American voice, or maybe I just need a hearing test. That's funny. I don't know what the frick accent I have, to be honest. The people around me have a different accent than I do. Like, the people, like, where I live. Although, people have asked me if I'm Canadian before, like, on my videos, so I don't really know what I come off as when people are listening. I mean, I basically learned my British accent from Harry Potter, so I feel like it's pretty authentic. Been practicing it since I was like 9. Squishy Pixel says, I've never seen a grown woman so excited about an apple tree before. Girl, I live a dull life. You don't even know. Picking trash. Picking trash. Yeah, I think I want to wait until winter to try to conquer the mine. The skull mine, just because there'll be less to do. Like, once I take care of the animals. That'll pretty much be it. So, what are you selling, person? It's your birthday. Oh, I could upgrade my house. That's something I can do. I don't have enough money, though. No, I'm poor, Robin. Robin, I'm poor. Robin. Robin. I buy this thing. I mean, I don't know why I would want this thing, but I guess I could buy it. Have little slime friends. The oil maker, you place it randomly. Yeah, I do that. Luckily, I can move it. I really like food says, great, my brother's staring at me now, I blame you. Hey, you're the one who dropped your stuff, man. Blank name says, who's worse, Kent or Lewis? Lewis is definitely worse. He left his panties in Marnie's room. And then had me get them for him. Like, you couldn't do that yourself? And then he wants truffle oil? What do you think he wants that for? Skycloud says, so I'm not the only Brit, but am I the only one who is exhausted? Lordia says, nope. Blank name says, calling someone something derpy means their existence is unnecessary. Well, true. FK306 says, I'm in winter of year 3 and still haven't conquered the skull mine. Oh man. Collect a ton of rocks to make stairs. Oh geez. This is gonna be painful, I can tell. I should probably like clear out some grass and get some hay. Also, I should have bought grass, but you know what? I forget. It happens. I really like food says, are you still making the Lewis panties? Oh, for the emote. I was not sure where you were going with that statement. Yes, that will be the first Twitch emote if I ever get partnered. It will be Mayor Lewis's panties. It has to be. This is all the crap you're gonna sell me, really? Useless. Also, my pig is cooler than your pig. Just saying. Now get out of my life. Blank name says, wait, what was Lewis doing there? Well... Cracky Knuckle says, I'm really tired. Ah! Yeah. I feel ya. Murder the slimes. Murder. Indeed. Come on. There we go. I want to make sure I have enough hardwood for the house upgrade. Probably won't have enough money for it for a little while, but still. No! I am stuck! Okay, there we go. Umbreon Zero says, I'm good and awake this time. Last time I was a zombie. It hasn't been the best week before today. I got food poisoning last Friday and only started getting better yesterday. Well, that's awful, but I'm glad you're feeling better. Everyone judge, I really like food. Do it. Show off your judging powers. Captain Quinlan should be joining us soon. She had to work, but she said she would hop on the stream when she got home. Ah, I don't want to put that in there. All right. Arceus used judgment. Lordius judges, I really like food. Everyone's judging you! Wow, I know how to make, like, two things. I know how to make pink cake now. Salad. Wow. Why are some of them question mark? I guess that actually is the full outline of whatever it is. Huh. Like, I have time for this. Like, I have time for cooking, really? I really like food, says Kina in chat. Why you gotta be so rude? Don't you know that Mike most likely not human, but just a derp? Pokey says judging intensifies. John Monroe says takes out Judge Judy cosplay. Oh my god. Judge Judy is the best. Guys, we finally leveled up. Level 10, foraging. So we have a choice between botanist and tracker. The botanist, foraged items are always highest quality. The tracker, location of forageable items is revealed. What? Revealed on what? The map? Does it mean the map? I don't know. I gotta look at that quick. Oh, Phoenix Wright was finally scheduled. Took forever. You guys are saying botanist? I just want to look at the skills real quick. Yeah, I don't know what that means. Locations of forageable items are revealed. What does that mean? Like, on the map? Seems like everybody picked botanist, at least on this forum. I was just curious what the other one did. Does it show it on the map, or does it just like... FK36 says, tracker makes it easier to find items to donate, so good for short-term satisfaction, whereas botanist is long-term. All right. We'll go with botanist. Everybody seems in agreement. Moped Dude says, have you ever thought of doing a mail thing so viewers can send you items in the post so you can maybe make a vlog about it later? I don't think my channel's really big enough, because having a P.O. box is really expensive. You wouldn't think it is, but it is. So... it would be kind of hard to keep up with it just because of the cost. And I don't know. Nobody's ever asked to, like, send me anything before.
Kid, remember to eat healthy or you won't have enough energy to work hard. I'm including one of my favorite recipes. Make sure to use ripe tomatoes. Lewis.
New cooking recipe, spaghetti. Well, we know he's in a good mood and we know why. So maybe that's why he felt the need to send that to me. El Creepo. You can actually make coconut jelly. What the heck? That's weird. I mean, it happened, but... Oh. Yeah, if you do too many if you do too many symbols or anything, like Nightbot will Nightbot doesn't like that. I have to check and see because I don't know how many it is before Nightbot springs. I might go in and adjust the settings. I was trying to do that, but I didn't have enough time before the stream started. So I will have to do that. No, it's okay. It's not a big deal. It's like Nightbot has default settings. So like if somebody does too many emoticons or something, it's just a way to prevent spamming, which happens in bigger streams, I think. I don't really have those problems. Everybody here is pretty good. So I just haven't had a chance to adjust the settings. It's not you. Like, I'm not mad or anything like that. It's not a big deal. Don't worry about it. I really like food says, Father is in room and I'm just awkwardly sitting in a chair now and he just gave me the most confused look ever. Well, I have that effect on people. What can I say? I think it's weird that the tree only gives you like one apple, but I mean it gives you one a day, so. All right. Now we have enough. It's gonna happen. FK306 says, look on the bright side. You didn't get banned like I did on her third live stream. Yeah, why did it ban you? Is it because you posted a link or something? I don't know. I'm still learning everything with Twitch and like all this. There's so many add-ons and different things that you can use. So I'm still learning. Moped Dude says, do you pay Nightbot with crops? I pay Nightbot with my affection. He feels human because of me. I don't treat him like just another robot. He appreciates that. Where'd I leave my horse? Horse. I left my horse somewhere and I don't know where. Oh, my little happy duck. Did I get them both? I can't tell. I think I did. Oh my gosh, what is going on? There's a lot of eggs. Large egg, egg, duck egg, large egg. That egg is still sitting there. It's been sitting there forever and nothing has happened. I'm still upset about it. Professor Utonium, get out of here. You're in the way. If you don't have a rabbit's foot for me, I don't want to talk to you. Holy crap. Bacon bit, man. You're the shit. You're the shit, bacon bit. Holy crap, you guys need... I should probably increase the size of their pen again. Now that we have the sheep. Oh, right. FK36 says, I tried to shove my chicken. Right. Nightbot didn't like your chicken. I think that's what it boils down to. Oh man, I have a lot of duck eggs. How'd I get three? Did I miss one yesterday? That could be. Alright. I really like food says, an apple a day keeps the Kents and Lewises away. Blank Nave says, thank you all for the support. Yeah, it was not your fault at all. Like, nobody's upset with you. It was just Nightbot. He gets a little trigger happy sometimes. I'm trying to rein in Nightbot. I'm kind of, like, learning. what works and what doesn't. I didn't know how the stream would be. I didn't know how the atmosphere would be, so I just kind of left the defaults on, but I think they're a little strict. Because I haven't had the problems that other streamers have. Oh, frame rate, stop. Stop, frame rate, stop. Stop doing that. Stop. What are you doing? What is happening? Why is it doing that? Okay, there we go. Jeez, like, what the heck? For a while, I was lagging. Pogi says, what happened with Kent? I came late. Oh, I think I gave him, like, a really creepy voice. Are you serious? I can't... Oh, you bastard. So, I can't do the apple thing because one of them has a star. You should like it! It's better! I'm upset. I'm upset! Lordia says, has anyone here had a global ban on Twitch yet? I got one the other day. You get banned from chatting on Twitch for 2 hours trying to post more than 30 messages in chat under 30 seconds. How did you do that? Blinkname says, yeah, it's just I get really depressed when scowled. I think you mean scolded. At least that's, I'm assuming. Yeah, no, it's really okay. It's just Nightbot. It wasn't anything, like, I wasn't angry or anything like that. I didn't sick Nightbot on you. It's just, like, an automatic thing to stop people from spamming, like, a ridiculous amount of exclamation points or something like that. Because if, you know, somebody who's not as mature as you are or something, you can see how that would be a problem. Or could be a problem. But you didn't do anything wrong, don't worry about it. Cracky Knuckles says, hey, I'm gonna be going to sleep right now. I'll watch the video when I wake up night before to get the Uber bacon for the truffles. Alright, thanks for coming to the stream. I'll see you later, Cracky Knuckle. Yeah, I'm gonna have to make more of these so that I can do more with truffles. I really like food says when you're sexually sitting on the floor because you don't know what to do with your life, but you're a child. Wow. I don't even. Umbreon's RS says, my laptop broke a half a year ago, so mobile is my life now. We understand. FK306 says, is your dad still watching you? He shouldn't be. Bacon Bit is making, like, really, really, like, guttural snorts now that he's enormous. You hear that? He's like, it's crazy. There's my horse. I lost my horse for a minute there. I don't know if I want to buy some more pigs or if I want to do the house upgrade. Maybe I'll do the house upgrade and then save up for some pigs. What do you guys think? I really like food says. No, he left, but my dog is just trying to glare me to death. When you mess up on trying to tag people because you suck at life. Umbreon's RS is asking where the cap is today. She is working. She got her first job yesterday. So she will probably be showing up soon. She said she was done at 8:30, so I think she's gonna go home and take a shower before she hops on. She should be appearing soon. Theron says, by the time you get 150 pieces of hardwood, you'll probably have enough money saved up to get the house upgrade as well as another pig. probably true. That reminds me, I should probably go cut down some more stumps. Yeah, I think she's happy because she can finally get money and stuff. Because she just turned 16, so couldn't really work before that. Guys, wait until she gets here and then say congrats. I'm sure that will make her day. Moped Dude says, tell us some bad jokes. Some bad jokes. What do you call cheese that isn't yours? Nacho cheese. Was that good? Was that good enough? Or was that bad enough, should I say? I can't say I know a lot of bad jokes. Skycloud says, what do you call a fly with no wings? A walk. Slow clap. Hey, get out of here, slime. Gonna murder you. Lydia says, you say she started her first job today. If that's the case, then she'll probably fall asleep within minutes of getting home. It seems normal for first jobs. She started yesterday, so... Moped Dude says 9 out of 10. Well, I'm not... I never said I was an expert. Bad jokes. Richard Dang says, sorry, I had to refresh my side since it went slow. I heard your voice, but the screen was very slow. I had some lag, so I don't know if it was me. But I definitely had some issues. not really with the stream, but with the actual game. Really Like Food says, have you ever questioned life so much that you fall into an everlasting spiral of questioning your life, remembering you have no other purpose to live? Oh god, I went too deep. Please save my heavy, dirty soul. And you cracking me up. Oh no, are we going to the dark side of the stream? The deep side? Where everyone is in pain? Squishy Pixel says, what did the corn say when it made a mistake? Aw, shulks. Good job, everyone. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Wood joke again. Alright, so I have 74 pieces of hardwood, so I'm halfway there. Okay. That's gonna be a little bit of a pain in the butt. That is not what I wanted to do. Lordia says, I'll be honest, I often sit there wondering what the point of everything is, considering how insignificant the entire human race is compared to the universe. Yep, it's that time where things are getting meta. Blank Name says, I'm all ears for the next corn joke. Moped Dude says, you like silly games, you should pick up the Lego Star Wars game coming out in a few weeks. I like the Lego games a lot, actually. I think they're really funny. I really enjoyed the Harry Potter ones and the Batman ones. They're really well made, and the cutscenes are hilarious. Blank Name says, I'm sorry, that was corny. Beautiful. Skycloud says, what's large, gray, and doesn't matter? An irrelevant. No, don't do that. Ego Batman, don't listen to him. Don't do that. Don't do it. Moped Dude says there's a demo of it on PS4 and Xbox One. Oh, cool. I have to be kind of choosy about the games that I buy right now. Just because money. Eco Batman is in grad school right now, so, and we're kind of, like, saving for a house and a move, so I have to be kind of careful with that. It's very easy to get excited for all these new games coming out, but I have to really kind of pick and choose at this point. As much as I would love to get all the games that I'm excited for. Priorities. I really like Food Says, I have a better joke. What's black, dark, and soulless? Me! Well, I don't know about that. I think the rest of us also fit that description, except I'm pale as a ghost. FK306 says, a friend once tried to annoy me with bird jokes, but then I realized Toucan play that game. Very nice. FK306 says, have you ever tried to eat a clock? It's rather time consuming. I really like Food Says, when I said black, I meant my soul. I'm also super pale. Hail for life. I don't tan and I don't even try to. I embrace my paleness. Oh, my piggy. Captain Quinlan is in the house. Blank Name says, eating dinner now, bye. Alright, thanks for coming to the stream. Umbreon's RS says, if only Sly Games was here, he would join in on this. He would for sure, though. Man, I didn't think that my sheep was going to be grown up. I would have, I would have brought the shears. Now I have to go get them. Curse you, sheep. Everyone says, congratulations on the job, Captain. Oh, I think you guys embarrassed her. Did they embarrass you? Squishy Pixel says, I'm too shy to try tanning. I always stay covered. I don't really like the look of tanning. Because, like, I don't know, I've seen girls who tan a lot and their skin gets really leathery. It's really not good for you. I mean, if you want to do it, that's fine. I just personally don't. She says, thanks, everyone. She was just looking for the perfect emote. That's probably why it took so long. FK306 says, so earlier I accidentally swallowed some food coloring. The doctor said it would be fine, but I feel like I died a little inside. Oh, the bad jokes. They're so bad. So bad. Lordia says my brain hurts. I don't think you're the only one. Moped Dude says, what's black and white and red all over? A penguin with carpet burn. Don't be mean to penguins. They never did anything to you. Penguins for life. 2016. Alright, we finally have the apple. So, we're gonna go finish off this bundle. I really like Food Said. It's like super hot over here, and I'm still in a hoodie, black jeans, and black leather combat boots. I'm so ready for summer. Clearly. Lordia says, what's white, plain white and doesn't do anything? A wall. I thought you were going to say me. I'm plain white and I don't do anything. Alright, you picky creatures. Take my apples. Alright. Oh, seriously? Like, right after I bought two heaters. That's I call shenanigans. Now we just need a rabbit's foot. I hope this doesn't take forever. Horse, come back. Lordia says, Kita, pretty sure you do more work than most of us. You make it so we have to do even less. Captain Quinlan says, I got off work late because literally the last 10 minutes where I was literally closing my register, like 100,000 people came and wouldn't let me leave when I said, hey, this is the last customer, but 8 is open. Yeah, that is definitely how it works in retail. And it sucks. Squishy Pixel says, a piece of paper fell on the floor and said, aw, sheet. John Monroe says, I'd tell you a chemistry joke, but I know I wouldn't get a reaction. Hugo Badman says, I told you the mole people would all come out at once. Referring to the people that appeared at the very end of Captain Quinlan's shift. Lime Green Penguin says, sweet, apparently I missed awful jokes though. You did, you missed a lot of them. So many awful jokes. Captain Quinlan says, the mole people. Let me freaking text you about the mole people. Oh boy. This is too inappropriate to have in the chat. Oh no, I forgot the shears. I have to shear the sheep. My pig is like, oh my gosh, if he sat on you, he would kill you. I really like Food says, this is why I don't have a job. And that I'm too young. Oh yeah, jobs. How fun they are. Not really. Although it's nice if you actually have one. Kinda sucks if you actually don't. And you need one. Badly. And you're poor. Moped dude says, horse walks into a pub, bartender says, why the long face? That's a classic one. Shears. By the way, guys, we are at like 250 followers, which is pretty crazy. Naked sheep! Is that the same wool that the rabbit gives? Probably. Rabbit seems more efficient. I mean, you can probably get less of it from a rabbit, but still, you don't have to actually shear the rabbit. Penguin says, I'd rather have a job than not always, even though they suck sometimes. Been trying to find a second job, and it's tough since I live in a college town. Yes, it's very hard to find employment in a college town. Ooh. Pick up this diamond. The bats give me anything today? No. Moped Dude says, why does 7 have no friends? Because 7, 8, 9. Captain Quinlan says, oh yeah, I set up a bunch of new commands, guys. Are you going to show off all of the commands that you've been working so hard on? Oh my gosh, guys, these jokes. They're awful! These are like dad jokes. Like really bad dad jokes. I read that as shitty list when you posted that command. I don't know if... Can people actually see when you what the command is, or do they only see the result of the command? Man, I really need to, kill more slimes. Oh, dust sprites. I think they show up at, like, level 80. Maybe we could, like, go hunting for them. Try to finish off some of those tasks for something to do. Oh, yes. Captain Quinlan posted a document of all the shiny Pokemon that I've caught. And not just on stream, just, like, in life. So, you guys can check that out if you want. Also, the Stardew Wiki. Oh, they can see the command? Okay. Moped Dude says, am 33, but not a dad. SkyCloud says, two antennae. Is that the proper plural of antenna? Not sure. Fell in love and got married. The ceremony wasn't much, but the reception was excellent. Someone asked me if I'm hungry. No, I'm not, but I'm very thirsty. I really want some iced tea. And apparently, like, our ice cubes, I don't know, like, I don't know if it's the ice cube tray or if it's just the fact that we're filling the ice cubes with regular water instead of filtered water, but, like, recently the water has just tasted really bad, and it's because of the ice cubes, and it's really annoying because I don't like to drink water that isn't, like, freeze your lungs cold. So I've been kind of depressed about that. Away. I really like food says, nice to meet you, thirsty. That's not a dad joke. That's like a 5-year-old joke. Blurtius says, hi, Thursday. I'm Friday. That was one my mother liked to use. Oh, man. Yeah, my mom didn't really tell jokes. She was too drunk to do that. Ba-dum-tsh. Except that wasn't. it wasn't a joke, it's just real life. Moped Dude says, is it just me or should Harvest Moon games have some sort of clip when you start to date every boy and girl? What? You mean like a cutscene? Or like if you're playing people? Lordius says, real life is a joke. True that it is. Oh, you brought me iced tea. Thank you.
I have iced tea.
Thank you. My throat was killing me. Squishy Pixel says, here's a tip. Half fill a bottle with water, leave it in the fridge overnight. The next day, fill the rest of the bottle. I probably should do that, but I... Oh, thank you, Simulator Experiencer, for the follow. I should probably do that. I drink a lot of water, though. Like, I have this big thermos, and it's like... How big is it? 20 ounces or something? Yeah, 20 fluid ounces. It's a Starbucks one. It's really nice, though. It keeps things cold, but only when there's ice in it. I want to find some kind of, like, water bottle ice pack or something that I can just put in there. Like, freeze it and then put it in there. But I haven't been able to find anything like that. What was that noise? What did we do? Lordia says, I wish I had a slave that brought me beverages. Can't have mine. Eco Batman says, listen here. Captain Quinlan says, my throat hurts too because for like 5 hours straight I had to, do you have a rewards card? Etc, etc. Try working customer service, man. Oh. I would like to return this meat. Why? Because it went bad. Well, you left it in your fridge for 2 weeks. Of course it went bad. Moron. It would be kind of funny if there was like jealousy events, like if you're pursuing one person and then you were like being really flirty with another character, if like your boyfriend would get really mad or something in Harvest Moon. That would be really funny. It's weird that they got rid of the rival events. Because I remember those from Back to Nature. Squishy Pixel says, you can get reusable ice cubes in dollar stores or online. Really? I've only seen, like, the wine ones. Like, the ones that are supposed to be for, like, chilling wine. And they were metal. And they did not work. Like, at all. I tried using those and they sucked. But maybe I just got the wrong kind. Skycloud says, there was a jealousy system in Tale of Two Towns. Oh, I would have gotten in so much trouble. You guys know how I do. Look at how many cranberries I have. Wow, it's a problem. It is a problem. It was a bit pointless, really? It wasn't like fun? Did they just not do it well? Captain Quinlan says, I just have to deal with angry mole people. Dude, I could tell you like 1,000 stories about weird customers I've had. I really like food says life is pointless. No, let's not go down that route. I mean, I see your point, but... Squishy Pixel says, you can get plastic ones that have water in them. I should do that. I would fill up my whole freaking thermos. I've never seen those, though. Now I want them. Duck feather! Thanks, ducky. I love my ducks. I'm gonna say it every stream. I don't care. Like, my ducks are my favorite. They're just so happy. Like, look at them. And I just hit him with my scythe. But, you know, he liked it. It was okay. I'm leaving this egg there now. But just look at them. They're so happy. I like in this game that you can't accidentally, like, hurt your animals with the scythe, because I have done that before in other Harvest Moon games, because, like, it's equipped and you accidentally do it, and then they go down a heart and they hate you. And it's really upsetting. No sheep looks fine. No sheep, the reluctant sheep. Steven Jr., why do you never have milk? Butthole. My pig is also the best. I like the way he snorts. So cute. FK306 says that's dark. FK306 says, people keep getting upset that I don't know what the apocalypse is, but I don't see why. It's not like it's the end of the world. Beautiful. Wait, was that? What is this? Oh yes, starfruit. More starfruit. And here's my apple. I really like food says, what is life anymore? We only live because we are self-motivating ourselves to live. What if the people who know that life is pointless are the right ones, and the people who see life worth living are the wrong ones? Well, they're probably not enjoying their life, at least. Can you do anything with the duck feather? Does anybody know? Oh, I put these in there and then forgot about them. Whoops. I did something silly. Oh man, I'm running out of space for fruit. It's the problem. I guess I'm gonna have to start putting fruit in here with the items. I really need, like, a shed or something. Something that can hold a lot of items. I need it. It's very important. I really like food says, okay, oh god, I need to stop going deep. If I had a nickel for every time I've heard that. Ken Cullen says, a bunch of letters, and then an old man tried to teach me Okinawa today, which consisted of broken Korean and Japanese smashed together. I was just like, okay, sir, would you like your receipt, or... Maybe your purple hair will scare them away. Just look, like, really edgy and emo. They need grass. Lime Green Penguin says, you're running out of space for everything. That's what happens when you're a hoarder. You should see my Animal Crossing hoarding. Oh, man. I bet. It's nice to have things, though, like when people ask for them. So, I'm not apologizing. I'll go get some more hardwood. It's gonna take a while to get enough for the house upgrade, though. It's kind of a problem. Captain Coolin says, my supervisor yells at me if I don't smile. Yeah, another problem working in retail. Scream at them to get out of the store. I mean, I hear that that works really well. Richard Deng says, I'm just trying Harvest Moon Tale of Two Towns. When does the jealous thing happen? I don't know if anybody could answer that. The Nova 6, hello, how are you doing? Skycloud says, when you get to about a green flower, they seem to feel solely entitled to your love. So if you go on too many dates, they sulk. That's funny. Skycloud also says, though there's no lasting damage, you either apologize or you don't. Lordia says, it's been over a week, so now you've moved on to the point where I'm comfortable, like, with my dry bread, so I'll spend a lot of time just insulting you. Hope that's okay. I don't know, I have a rabid fan base that might attack you. My dry bread says, butts. I think we can all agree with my dry bread on that. Black Name says, so it turns out I have to work on my step-grandfather's sister's farm in South Dakota from July to August. Oh god, that sounds like hell. I think you've literally found hell. The Nova 6 says, I apologize, I'm not fully caught up with the series yet. I'm up to when you and Elliot get piss drunk. That's okay, no need to apologize. Oreo Gamer, it's my kind of person. Thanks for the follow. So much stuff. FK306, is there anything else you can do with the duck feather? Or should I just sell it? It's just kind of like sitting in my inventory. My Drybird said, just finished some recording with Blin Blan, hacking up a lung though. You're still sick, man? Stop being sick. Not allowed to be sick anymore. We've had enough of your sickness. FK36 says, you could use one duck feather for the next fall festival. I hear it has high points. Alright. I guess I'll throw it in my... in this miscellaneous bin. Oreo Gamer says, you're welcome. Well, thank you again. The Drybird says, 2 weeks of being sick and going. What do you have? What sickness do you have that you're probably spreading to all of us right now over the internet? Alright, we're getting there. It's just a slow process. We need 150 pieces of hardwood to get the next house upgrade. Captain Quinlan says, Jimmy is streaming, so we can raid him later if he's still going, by the way. Doesn't Jimmy usually have a lot of people, though? Like, I don't think it would be super fun to raid, to have, like, 20 people raid someone who has, like, 100 followers. Or, not 100 followers, but 100 people watching. Oreo Gamer says, will you be open to doing a Sims 4 Let's Play ever? Actually, I was talking about that earlier in the stream. I was thinking about, because a lot of people have requested Sims for some reason. Which is cool. I think if I did it, though, I would want to do one of the challenges, because I think that would make it more interesting. Instead of just kind of doing a generic one. What do you think about my haircut? It looks very fashionable. It looks like some kind of fungal growth. Wow, I can be such an asshole. I love it. I guess I'll be nice. I don't know why. Yeah, I know. That's why I have it like this. You're such a dickhole. Get out of here. Anyway, Oreo Gamer. I would probably do like a challenge. The Nova 6, thank you for the follow. Like, I'm interested in the Black Widow challenge. That one looks really fun. So I'd probably do something like that just to kind of like have an objective. I was looking at the Sims 4 expansion, the one where you can make clubs. I think it'd be really fun to make a really weird club. So I'm thinking about it. I'm not super familiar with The Sims 4, though. I played Sims 1 and 2 a lot, but I kind of didn't play 3 as much. I wasn't as into it. I got into the game late with it, and then the same kind of with 4. So I kind of have to. There's like a lot of new features that I need to learn, but it's definitely something I'm thinking about. There are certain things that people keep requesting. So, aww, a dried starfish. I guess I already gave one of those to Gunther because it has the explanation. But anyway, like, things that keep coming up are Fire Emblem, Animal Crossing, Sims, and Rune Factory, and then other Harvest Moon games. So I'm going to try to do something basically with all of those. It may not be a full Let's Play, but I'm gonna try to do something. So, I hope that answers your question. Kevin Quillen says, I don't know, I guess. People still appreciate raids, though. A small channel I like is playing Danganronpa, though. Oh, that's cool. I wouldn't mind raiding that one. Just because, like, I don't know, I feel weird. If somebody has a lot of viewers, it kind of feels like the raid gets lost. You know what I mean? Alright, guys. It's almost 10, and I'm getting kind of tired. So, I think I'm gonna go for tonight. In the next stream, we'll definitely be doing the Halloween festival. I won't play ahead, just so that you can see that. I know we've seen it before, but, you know, we'll just do it again. So, thank you for coming, and I'm gonna try to post Animal Crossing on Sunday. That's my goal. It's gonna be Wednesdays and Fridays, but this week Phoenix Wright is finishing up Wednesday, so I'm gonna have the first one on Sunday, and then every Animal Crossing after is gonna be Wednesday and Friday. I'm really gonna try to stick to that schedule, so if you're interested, come check it out. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next stream.